So even like an Abby wants to go to the bookstore.